Sunshine and Calamity Gaming.
Hey, that's Sunshine, this is Calamity, and we're gonna play some more Wolfenstein The New Order.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are. We're gonna keep killing some Nazis.
Kick some Nazis?
I don't remember where we were.
Well, we were exploring the backstory of Murcielago here. I don't remember what I actually named him. It's been a while. But I killed this guy.
Did you name him after the Lamborghini?
Well, last time he had a different name, but okay. Now his name is Murcielago.
But just in the moment, you pulled that out of your wealth of car knowledge, right?
Yes.
Okay. Just wanted to be sure.
See what the volume is on the TV. I'd like to be able to hear. Oh, yeah, and we saw that thing and we were like, ah, that's cool.
Yeah, let's do that later. I remember this now.
Yeah.
Got it.
We're going to happily avoid it, though. And I actually, oh, yeah, we're also in the prison to get our friends.
Get the friends.
To get the resistance. I believe it's a drone, so I don't know if I have to hide from it or not.
I don't think you do. It doesn't seem to really react.
I bet if I let it run me over, it would kill me.
I bet it would. It's kind of like the what if I pull the gun on the robot type thing, though. Do you want to be the dumb one that figures it out?
I mean, that's not very nice.
I mean...
I did pull the gun on the robot,
and, you
and
died.
I did not die.
You did too.
No.
There's video evidence.
The robot died. It was just like... Hi.
Well, since our last recording of this, we watched about a fourth of a documentary about neo-Nazis and the KKK. And I gotta say, it was a bummer.
They're not cool people?
It ruined my day.
You think they're not cool people?
It fucked me. Yeah, it bothered me quite a bit. So much that you turned it off.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Turns out Nazis aren't cool.
Yeah, they're not cool people.
Did I just have to go over here?
Yeah, that was easy.
Huh.
Oh, that legitimately scared me. Not so much because of it jumping at you, but because of the sound you made.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're fine.
It startled me. I forgot it was Oh, God!
Robo Kitty is out
of the game. I just died.
Revenge of Robo Kitty.
Yeah, Robo Kitty murdered me.
Robo Kitty Part 2, Electric Boogaloo.
It's like my title for the second John Wick I came up with.
John 2? John Wick 2, The Wickening? I loved it.
I thought it was genius.
I remember we were walking through Walmart, we saw it, and we started coming up with sequel titles, and that was the one that won, because John Wick 2 Electric Boogaloo didn't have quite the ring you wanted.
No.
John Wick 2 to John 2 Wick didn't have the same ring.
Really, I came up with it, so of course I'm going to be a little biased.
John Wick 2 Escape from Skull Island.
John Wick 2 The Escape from New York.
Emily watched it last night, and she was sending me pictures, and she's like, the only redeemable part of this movie is Keanu Reeves and Common are like, their faces get really close to one another.
I stand you!
Their faces get like super close to one another at one point, and she was like, just kiss. Please. Just kiss.
Just for me.
Just for me.
That one time. Oh, I'm dead. I'm not doing well.
I mean, hey, Sunshine, I believe in you.
That doesn't do me any good.
It makes me feel better. I feel like if it's like a daily affirmation. But for you.
I'm sorry.
Real classy.
I'm sorry.
Real classy.
I even said I was sorry.
You should like, comment, and subscribe if you were deeply offended by him belching in the mic. You should also comment, subscribe if you didn't, so that we can have a healthy dialogue about bodily functions.
Yeah.
Which, let's face it, the best relationships are built on a healthy three things: a healthy dialogue about bodily functions, napping together, and hating the same people.
Yeah, that part's really important.
Those are three critical cornerstones of a good relationship. in my opinion.
Oh, they're talking about life problems. Something's wrong with the concrete.
That sounds gross.
Yeah. I need them to not
be. I don't
be
think
in
they're
there.
Actually talking about what you think they're talking about.
Huh? Erections? That's what I thought they were talking about.
You know, now that you've said it, I can't unsee it.
Erections?
Everything they say is now an innuendo in my head.
Don't do
the
it.
The delayed reaction from that dude was nice. The Wilhelm.
Oh, God, he beat me up. See, I have, like, no health. But I have to kill them to progress, I think, maybe. Ooh, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to outsmart him with my brain.
You do that.
I'm going to
use
my brain
out.
Muscle. It's going to be all learned and stuff. You guys going to be jealous.
You said brain, and I thought of that clip from Surgeon Simulator we watched where the person just, like, flings the brain across the room.
Talking about lemon juice. I kill you.
Lemon juice and black coffee and the concrete's not right. I think
hey.
You were right. I think they were
Come
talking
on.
About, like, a medical issue.
So my idea is he gonna follow me, right? You see? You
yeah.
get me?
I get him.
He gonna follow me, but I'm gonna do a do-si-do. Oh, I go upstairs probably.
Huh. Will they follow you upstairs?
Probably. There's probably more guys upstairs.
Probably.
Is he coming up the stairs?
Well, there you go.
Did he go back in the room?
Did he?
Aw, you dick. You dick.
He just, like, did it. Whoa. Holy shit. He came at you.
Alright, that's my second scream. I'm startled.
I'm waiting for a chance to
I got shook.
That clip, from when we were doing, was it?
Dark Souls.
Dark Souls. Where you sat down on, like, take three or four, you sat down and immediately screamed into the mic rather than saying hello.
Yeah. Guys, I did it. Look, I'm just going to go up the stairs this time. I feel like this is what I should have done.
Yeah. Probably.
That's a gun.
That sees you.
I bet I can outrun the bullets.
I bet you can outrun the laser that targets the bullets.
Nah. Look, there's a crack in the concrete, guys. I wonder if it's telling of what the story has in store. Hi. Your friend is dead.
He's coming for you.
I know.
Remember, he can sprint.
No, he lunges.
Yeah.
I'm gonna slowly inch him ahead. See.
How far will he follow you?
I don't know. Oh.
That far.
It doesn't matter. I am doing terrible.
Man.
I wish everyone could see me succeed instead of fail.
Yeah.
Over and over again. Maybe I should, like, lower the difficulty.
No.
No?
No,
just struggle through
it. You committed. You gotta do it now.
Alright. This time I'll play for realsies.
I feel the need to do
to, sneeze?
To you what you do to me all the time when I'm complaining about a problem and you're like, well, maybe you should
get good. I never say that to you.
Maybe you should work
on that.
Maybe you should work on that. It's like one of the most condescending.
I'm dead. Look, your idea didn't work. I have to kill the guys because there's an elevator I have to go up, but
yeah.
I don't have any health because I let the kitty cat hit me.
You didn't let the kitty cat hit you. Hindsight is 20.
It already happened, though. I can't not let it hit me. It's back there. Kitty cat. Meow. Meow.
Meow.
Yeah, I don't remember struggling through this part at all.
Last night when you were sitting there making that meowing noise to yourself while you're playing Fallout, and then Booker started meowing back, that was cute.
I stab you! Ah, he
no,
just went for
he
it!
Didn't give you any chance at all.
I don't know how to do
wow.
it. I'm too stupid. Tell me, how do I do it?
I don't know.
Sweet, sweet companion of mine.
I don't know.
We're on this adventure together.
Yeah, but I'm no help.
Yeah, I know.
I'm here to be the
boss. Do I have any other weapons? I don't even think I got it. I need another knife to throw. Okay. Oh yeah, I can block.
I like that that guy doesn't see you until you actually stab this guy. You better.
Get ready to block?
Yeah.
Run! Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
Whoa.
I'm not.
Oh, that was a new way of dying.
Yeah,
so there's that.
He shoved me and I just died. I collapsed.
Wow. He must be strong.
Yeah, he's a very strong man.
He must be.
What?
Nothing.
What?
You're doing fine.
Maybe I don't want to play this game anymore.
No. You have to.
I
don't care if
that's
it's not
where
fun.
I need to get. I got the knife. See?
Block the guy.
I can't block.
And I mean, it's so easy, Sunshine. It looks like it's so easy.
I stabbed him 3 times.
You're closer that time.
I know. I'm doing so good.
You have this pained expression on your face.
I don't know. I'm just, like, mentally broken.
You're fine.
I've been doing this for 9 minutes now.
Well, you've been doing it for 11 minutes.
11 minutes? Oh, my God.
9 minutes is how long my timer is.
Oh, God. We're going to have to cut some shit out or something. This is it. This is the time.
That was
da,
faster.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Oh.
See,
I breathed
I need
and
there.
Somehow the air went in the wrong place.
I need there, Mr. Dude.
Can you not run past him?
No. He just does that and kills me.
Well, no, can you not lure him out like you had been?
Yeah, but then he just lunges at me and kills me. I guess I could try it again. I don't see why not. It doesn't hurt.
I mean, especially if you've decided that we're going to edit out the first attempt, or everything between the first attempt and...
I didn't decide that. I mean, I think it would be wise. I mean, we're not saying anything particularly interesting.
Yeah.
Or are we?
We can just come back and make a joke like, that was definitely our first attempt.
Okay. So I'll lure him out.
Yeah.
My defense is up, like so.
A little bit more.
Kind of angle him. And that was the very
Hell.
First attempt, everybody.
Yeah. You did it.
Yeah, so.
You did it. I tricked you. I'm totally not taking any of that out.
What? Why not?
It's that vulnerability. We're flawed. We're people.
Sucking ass.
You did it. Look.
God damn.
Hey, and it's also an example of how I actually contribute occasionally. Stop burping into the mic.
But it's for me. I'm emotional right now, so I get gassy.
Hey, I think you found the prisoners.
Hi! You're a Nazi!
Why was he already on the ground?
I don't know.
Plot twist. That was actually a prisoner who had killed the guard and was dressed up as the guard.
This is kind of weird.
Yeah?
Oh yeah, I got
it. It's a little kinky. Reminds me of a Madonna music video. Fun fact, these, like, aren't your friends or anything.
Eh. It works. Yay.
And they took your masks off with a chainsaw.
And it only nicked your noggin a little.
There I was, getting ready for the eternal night.
long has it been again? 14 years?
Yeah.
And they've just been keeping them alive?
Well, I mean, they recently got captured.
Ah.
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Let the second strike first.
Squirt on over here. Kill every dumb Nazi that gets in.
Okay! Give me a gun, because I do a little bit better with that. Haha, you got done shot in the head. I mean, I'd rather get shot than tortured to death.
Fair point.
Why'd you throw that
If
table?
You had to pick a way to die, or I guess a way to be murdered.
A way to be murdered?
Yeah.
Tasty.
Aw, you looked, like, really sad just then.
I mean, of course, I'm almost dead physically.
Well, and then you went all that way to save them.
And that guy just decides to go and die because he's,
Yeah, how dare he?
Yeah, how dare he take a bullet to the head? Dodge it! Do-do-do-do-do. Gonna keep on going. Do the thing. Gonna keep on.
Who just builds their air vents this big? It always drives me crazy. You see it in movies?
Nazis.
Fair point. Science fiction Nazis, I'll allow it.
Real Nazis! Real Nazis were like, let's make everything giant.
Oh, I saw this thing, and it pointed out something I really love. All of the references to Alien and Aliens in Stranger Things Season 2.
Uh-huh.
It made me so happy. Like, the radars.
I got a shotgun. The radars.
Yeah, there's a scene in Stranger Things where they're all, like, when the soldiers who work for that institute or whatever are underground and, like, they're burning stuff. And, and there's the radar scene, and it's red, but if you change the color to green, it would look almost, like, it's the same vibe as, the scene from Aliens. So, I thought that was cool. And,
Hey, everyone else is dead!
Eleven, with her curly hair, looks like a little Ripley, so, I liked it.
I think I failed.
How so?
I just have him. Everyone else is dead.
Were you supposed to save other people?
I think so. No. Sorry.
Hold on.
Headshot kills. Overcharge your health. Kills from using handgun. Okay.
So you're fine.
Don't tell me what to do.
I didn't. I said you were
said
fine.
I was fine. That's not cool. Don't tell me what to do. I got a pistol, though.
Fine, you're not fine.
Oh, thanks. Now I'm subconscious, not subconscious. Boop! Look, I freed the prisoners!
Yay! These people are actually dangerous and imprisoned.
Woo! Imprisoned by Nazis!
I listened to the Carl Panzerim episode of last podcast.
Oh, yeah.
Today. That guy broke out of prison so many times.
That guy
he
was.
Started. So the man's an American legend. He's like an urban legend. He's like a boogeyman.
Yeah, that man was fucking crazy.
Yeah.
He had killed so many people.
I've listened to that one before, but I was listening to it at work, and you know, I'm only ever like half listening to it, and I catch the odd joke or whatever. But no, I really actually listened to it today while I was dyeing my hair, and holy crap, that's really interesting. What was the obsession with yachts, though?
I have no idea. I think you just like
everybody
yachts.
In the 1920s was like, you want to pay me for your services with a yacht? Yeah, sure. And I was like, this is weird.
I hear a lot of gunshots.
Yeah.
Huh? I feel like I'm hitting a guy, but I'm not. Aw, everyone dying.
That sucks.
I mean...
Yeah.
Not on my side.
Get all crouched down there.
Well, they can't shoot me from the side if I'm crouched.
I wasn't making fun of you. I was... admiring it.
I got that squatting abilities. See, now, oh god, the kitty cat! It's the kitty! Meow.
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 Because it's closer to like a lion. So it would
rough.
Meow. Barf. I don't think it's going to be friendly when it gets here. I'm going to keep going.
Where'd your friend go?
I left him.
He got eaten.
Did he get eaten? He's going to bust through that door. Saw the Nazi.
Probably.
Ah! Oh. Doggy! Ruffy, Ruffy! Maybe it's a robot doggo.
Shout out to Dundee, Emily's new puppy.
I've never met it, so I don't know if I like it or not.
It's a dog.
I know, that means I love it more than people.
So.
I'll probably like it more than Emily.
That's not funny, because she's going to listen to this and then panic, because she always makes jokes about how when she introduces us to people, she's afraid we're going to like them more. Which is not possible.
I mean, it is possible.
Shut up.
It could happen.
I adore her.
It could happen!
Hush your mouth.
You hush your mouth. I'm about to die again. Double dual wielding. Oh, he's behind me.
Oh my god. Do you ever think back on awkward moments in your life and
all
just
the
be
time.
Quietly horrified at yourself?
Yeah.
I just remembered on
what you just said?
That. And on Mother's Day when we were over at Em's mom's place, and I got all like teary-eyed and thanked her mom for like making one of my favorite people, and Lisa just looked at me like I was
crazy.
That shit crazy, and I was like, okay, and we're leaving now. Yeah.
That's a little strange.
That's
I didn't do that.
Not a point of pride. You know, I stand by it, though.
I mean, that's something weird to say, though.
It was.
Doggy!
In retrospect, I meant it wholeheartedly, but it was like, I was like, oh my
ooh,
god.
Ooh, grenades!
That's insane.
Yeah, you do sound insane.
Well, whatever. Fine.
I mean, what do you get from being insane? You join a club. You got your own little headquarters called the Asylum. Cool name. And you go meet people.
Mm-hmm.
Really smart people with degrees.
It's true. And they put you in a cool jacket that.
Oh, it's so warm.
Let you hug yourself?
I love hugging myself. It's the only type of hug I really like. I'm kidding, I like those. But don't touch me.
Yeah, I'm like, you're actually not a hugger.
I am a hugger, depending on who you are.
Who am I?
I don't know. My wife.
I'm your wife. I'm the greatest good you are ever gonna get. Oh, yeah. I like the incredible.
I killed him.
Whoa. Normally mutilating a corpse is, like, not cool, but...
Am I being shot right now?
Yeah.
Oh, I am. Sorry, let me take cover then.
I thought you knew.
Okay, I think I'm good.
Don't you have limited ammo?
I have 123 rounds. Are you questioning my playing?
You know, far be it from me to tell you how to play your game.
Exactly.
I'm not going to tell you.
What has popped up on the bottom of the screen? Is my controller about
that?
Yeah,
your controller battery. We can change them when we...
These controllers drain batteries so quickly.
Mm-hmm.
That guy's dead because I murdered him. Yay! Dual shotguns!
Do you want to find out if you escape from this Nazi jail next time?
I'm in the middle of a firefight.
Okay, well then
so,
we'll wait until you survive.
Or die.
Or that. I was
going to
be hopeful for you.
I'm dead.
So that.
Alright, so next time on Wolfenstein, I'm not gonna die again. In fact, I will not die a single time. I'm gonna go full pro mode. and slaughter everyone in my way. So like, comment, subscribe. If you don't think I can do it, hopefully I'll see you next episode.